Here's another one. We found another cover, rain gutter cover. But it doesn't have any, says where, who made it or anything.
Yeah.
I wondered what it was. Maybe it's bootlegged in. Who knows? You know, you never know what this is. Because it's kind of a simple thing. Iron. Once you get that knack of it, you can go buy the material, I suppose, and make it. But I've seen some iron mills that were no longer working, and one of them was from Salt Lake, down in Provo, and part of U.S. Steel.
I have a shortcut.
Anyhow,
I got a
shortcut. It's not that easy to make. You got the, but same thing. It can be very profitable because, depends on your materials, what your materials are, and what you can sell for, and the energy to create it. Because it's not that hard. It's like cooking. You get a recipe and you do it.